Hey guys, so today, I will talk about Slendersexual. Slendersexual is a valid sexuality, and I think it should be a part of Pride Month, since the Roblox community loves slenders. Many rich and famous people that play condos are Slendersexual. If you are Slendersexual, you are only attracted to slenders, and it is a part of Pride Month.